Hey, what's going on, everyone? I hope you're all having a wonderful day as I am. Today, I've just spent the morning relaxing, drinking some coffee, having a good time. Now I'm gonna go feed some snakes. I just thawed out the snake food and I'll get back to you when it's ready to go feed and we'll see if anybody takes. Quick update on the snakes before we really get into feeding. Just wanted to let you guys actually know I only have 4 mouths to feed today. I have a pied, a pastel genetic stripe, a Woma python, not ball python, but from Australia, the Woma python, love him, and I have an albino female. These are really all just pet snakes. I do plan on breeding them someday, but breeding for money just doesn't feel fun anymore or good. What's fun was producing cool snakes, so that's what I'm gonna stick to. So I'm gonna rebuild my collection to a very small scale level. Oh, and don't worry about the sand boas, guys. I still own them. They're being taken care of by a really good friend of mine. I got a contract written up. So for the next couple years, they're gonna be taken care of, and I'll be doing sporadically some update videos about them. Not sure when the next time that's gonna be, but soon, promise. So now let's just get to feeding some snakes. I guess she's just not hungry. Hey, in case you were curious, I just wanted to let you know why the pied here was on a towel and the rest of my snakes are on aspen. The reason being is, while I was going through and replacing everybody's bedding, I noticed the pied had a really bad stuck shed. So instead of giving him bedding, which would just soak up all of that moisture that's left in him, I put down a nice damp towel for him to absorb moisture, and it worked great. He got the shed off in like a day, but now it's time for feeding. So after he digests this food, I'll get that towel out of there and put him on some nice bedding. Just wanted to let you guys know. Well, that is always just a lot of fun. I love getting my hands in there and feeding some snakes, filling their bellies up. It was a shame the Woma python was deep in blue and my albino it wasn't that she had no interest. She just was not hungry, I suppose. But the pied and the G-stripe took, and that's a lot of fun. Got some cool footage. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe, and just remember, make every day magic, and follow that excitement that ignites passion in your soul, because it will take you where you need to be, I promise. Have a wonderful day, everybody.
That is right. Do not ignore the awesomeness of this shirt. The cats compel you to subscribe.